New this morning, celebrations for San Francisco's annual Gay Pride Weekend starts in less than a half an hour. Allie Rasmus is live in San Francisco ahead of the celebration. Good morning, Allie.
Well, good morning. Volunteers got here about an hour and a half ago, and they put together this display. This is the Pink Triangle. This is one of the first events that kicks off San Francisco's Pride Weekend. It's about an acre wide. It's made up of 175 tarps that are nailed together. Now, this Pink Triangle can be seen. This is on the hillside of Twin Peaks. It can be seen from as far as 20 miles away. More than 120 volunteers worked to put this display together. Again, this is one of several events for San Francisco's Pride Weekend. And the organizer explained that 16 years ago, he and a friend decided that they wanted to add a little color to the Pride Festival, and they thought Twin Peaks would make a nice canvas. So they chose to display the pink triangle, this pink triangle symbol, because that was the symbol the Nazis used to identify gays in the concentration camps. So the organizer explained that while the atmosphere out here is celebratory, there is a very solemn and sad history behind it. And on that solemn and somber note, they are going to have a dedication ceremony at around 10:30 this morning with San Francisco's Mayor Ed Lee, along with some other San Francisco elected officials, to dedicate and commemorate and remember the history of the Pink Triangle. And then after that, at 11 o'clock, San Francisco's Pride festivities kick off at Civic Center Plaza. Live in San Francisco, Allie Rasmus, back to you.
All right, Allie, thank you so much.